Here is a representation of a pair of homologous chromosomes. Locus is the position of a particular gene on a chromosome. In this illustration, we're looking at the allele, which is a gene in the same position on the identical chromosome. The genes found at the same locus affect the same characteristic, but they may not produce the same effect. Genes at the same locus that produce the same effect, for example, two blue-eyed genes, are said to be homozygous. Genes at the same locus that produce a different effect on the same characteristic, for example, one blue and one brown eye gene, are said to be heterozygous.